350 Donsberg. And we're just about ready. Last few loaded away. Signal given. Race two. Angle Park Greyhounds. We're set to go. Ready to race. On their way. Missing the start, hopelessly there. Free Fury out the back as well. Donsberg and good pace. Stitcham Elvis gets away. They sort of jammed him behind it. It's away by five over Plunderhawk, then Son of Coolabah. And next, Donsberg improving with Late Missile. And back at the tail, Free Fury up to the bend. Front runner is Stitcham Elvis. Well clear over Plunderhawk running on. But Stitcham Elvis clear. And Stitcham Elvis wins on debut. Second home is Plunderhawk. And third, Late Missile from Stitcham Dolly. Then came Son of Coolabah, Donsberg, and Free Fury was back at the end. The time here is around 23 seconds. Race two. And in front, a good spot to be. That was good for Stitcham Elvis. He was able to get through. They sort of scrambled in behind him midway down the back, and he was able to get away with a pretty comfortable win. Numbers are 2, 3, 4, and 8. Stitcham Elvis, Shelley and Clint Trengove, a black and white dog, January 2017, Dinah Double One, Power Merc. Number two, second to three, Plunder Hawk for Bob Harris, a black and white dog, November 2015, Cape Hawk, Miss Lily Rose. And four, Late Missile, John Banner, a black dog, January 2017, Mybro Fabio, Dashing D. Numbers